comes and just cleared out another Peggy holdout. This girl.
The father's gonna flip when he finds out he's lost his train.
Jesus!
Gonna take the shot? Not big on duck meat. Gives me the shit.
On the floor! Not big on duck meat.
Jesus, fuck!
Motherfuck! good idea to get that mortar away from these assholes.
Picture of their dicks once. Fucking disgusting.
What the?
What was that?
Jesus!
Huh?
Fucking hell! Jesus, fuck!
Something right here.
Motherfucker!
Something right.
Gonna take the shot?
Jesus, fuck!
Don't make right.
Jesus! What the?
What's that? Hold up! What was that?
Don't need no shooting range.
Motherfuck!
Got another floppy shot!
Couldn't make it out of this
myself! Motherfuck!
Something ain't right here.
Jesus!
Heads down!
Saw a picture of their dicks once.
What was that?
Fucking hell!
What was that?
Motherfucker! What?
Hopefully this will put a dent in their plan.
Fuck me!
Give them back!
You're lucky you got me.
Fucking hell!
Not big on duck meat. Gives me the shits.
Fucking hell! Jesus, fuck! What the?
Gonna take the shot?
Motherfucker!
Right here!
Easy shot.
Fucking hell!
Don't make right.
Jesus, fuck!
Huh? Well, shit. I thought you were better than that. Come on back so I can set up the targets again.
I might be addicted to killing. Fucking child's play. Gonna take the shot?
I see my chance!
Oh, shit!
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
What the?
Another Peggy holdout. Not big on death meat.
What the hell?
Earth? Who's fucking shooting?
pretty handy with that thing. Fuck, that hurts! Whoa. You trying to break something? Right. So, you're pretty handy with that thing. Clearly, you're making a big mistake. Well, hey, over here! Okay. Right. So, you're pretty handy with that thing. Here, you earned this. Help me!
You can thank me later, lady.
Guess I owe you one now. Oh! That's so fucked up!
Break it down!
Fuck it!
Up you get,
help
girl.
Me or kill me!
Watch what you're doing, shit for brains!
Oh, I'm hit. This fucking hurts! Come on, friend!
I'm down! Help me!
Help me!
Help me!
The Reaper again.
I'm injured!
I owe you one.
Could've just left me.
Pretty sure I saw a mortar around here. That's gonna be fun to use on some Peggies. Clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. But sometimes I want them to suffer. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Innocent eyes and my family's soul. At least it doesn't happen often.
Changing position.
Hey, sir. Anything exciting going on?
Things are going to hell in a hand.
Sweet shot!
I'm sure glad you're on our side.
Things are going to hell in a handbasket around here. Tell you what, we should pay Bo a visit. He's an expert in survival. He'll be able to help.
Much appreciated. Thank you.
Let's do this shit. God damn, that was fun.
Mister, can I speak with you?
I heard the Peggy's taking people to the Fang Center. They're using them to train those wolves of theirs somehow.
You're not getting away!
Don't do this!
I heard the Peggy's are taking people to the Fang Center. They're using them to train those wolves of theirs somehow. Please. You have to go save him.
Gun it.
All of them gone.
Let me know if you find anything.
What have we learned? Empires always
crumble. We fucking own that shit.
This is our final warning. This is our final.
Deer's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat. Lucky you got me.
Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we'll perish.
Non-believers by the path. Non-believers by the path. James gonna come and set those sinners free.
Try. Jesse Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. And I want to apologize for the harm that I've left inflicted on people in this game. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and fed lies about Joseph and his family.
Find out who did this!
Foolishly, I believe.
I'm gonna find you!
Find out what caused that!
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, Peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And one day she was going to go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take him. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. When all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere was nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. Plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord take. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks.
Keep moving.
Pray! Heart! Kill! Sacrifice! Come!
sacrifice the weak.
You're no hero! Call the herd!
Good.
You're no hero!
Not bad.
Over at the Fang Center. Peggy.
Deputy? Zeli. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wool stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Yeah, ever since the seeds popped up.
I've heard there's a plane at the old Lansdowne airfield. There's always Peggy's patrolling around there. What do you say we go check it out?
And you don't see me bragging all the fucking time.
I know you. You're that deputy that's been helping out.
Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried. Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit,
Howdy,
I guess,
miss.
But not Peggy's.
Hey,
It's never coming off.
Guns like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killers use bows.
It's
fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party and taking off one by one. Gives me a serious heart on.
Whole place has gone to hell.
Let's do this shit.
things. The sinner's world is full of hate. So many lies that you can't keep straight.